Today I'm going to cook a fish paksiw, very simple recipe of fish paksiw. So now I'm putting the ginger and the garlic. And then I'm adding a little bit of water.